from above.
Okay. It is time for Isaac challenging things. And for me to suck at them. What are we up to? Pay to play. I don't even know what this one involves. There's no timer, at least, that's the thing. Oh, it's where every single door is a pay door. Okay. Well, not every single one, because that one isn't. Is it going to be worth going into these? Wait, did that actually take money? Yes, it did. What a bullshit. It can't take health and money. That's not on. And so far my bomb bag is not dropping many bombs. I am so good at this. Look at me shoot all these spiders. Fucking... I'm so screwed when it comes to the one shot, one fucking death fucking playthrough thing. I hope there aren't many spiders in that fucking challenge or I'm screwed. Come on, fucking die. There we go. Alright, let's see if we got anything worthwhile. Nope. I'm not gonna blow them up. I'm gonna have to blow up every shit and everything just in case for the extra coins, and I... Otherwise, is it just run over if that happens? I don't know. No, I'm going to save my bombs for now. Just in case there's one with loads of money. It feels good to actually be able to shoot again, though. After spending so long doing the fucking explosion one. Alright, so two-shot kills on his orbs, which is nice. Damage up, he is up again. On a load of money, wait, no. Hey, dear. Fuck, are we going all the way down to there? Or further again, I didn't look. Oh, Jesus, Satan, really? No, not Satan, the other one. Is there a point in keys other than key beggars, I suppose? Oh, bollocks, I pushed right away. That was a point. Could have got a few free ones there. Oh god, there's some there as well. Of course there's some there. If I spend in here, even if it's a wait. Why can't I get in? That's bullshit. Ooh, lots of money there. Good, good. Gonna be worth it. Gonna be worth it. Of course it's gonna be worth it. Yeah, those guys definitely sort of mirror me in some way. Anything worth blowing up here? Nope. Monstro! There's bloody flies. Is it actually going to charge me to go in the fucking devil room as well? I hope not. I'll be taking a piss a little bit. It's a hard trap, which is nice. Let's see. It is actually charging me to go in here. Right. Okay. Well, yeah, I've got nothing else to spend keys on, so I may as well. A billion bombs, that's nice of it. And no key. No keys, I don't keys. Want money. Go, see money. Another dead end. Oh, there's a coin. Look at this one. Ideally, I need to go through as fast as possible, but at the same time. Where are you? Lemon party! Okay. Right, so it's... Oh fuck, didn't see that. Right, so it's pointless me opening that top door, because I can never tell how I'm meant to be able to get into them or not. Dio, stop chewing the cable. Come on. Oh, okay, so if I can get in, it doesn't charge me. Interesting. There we go. Okay, right, that makes sense. Oh, balls. Why'd I do that? Yeah, man, got a coin. I had my shop, I can't remember. I don't think I have. I've not had my shop yet, need to go back and explore first. Dio! Hold on. No! Stop that! Behave. Right, where was I? I was going this way. I've got enough bombs, I'm going to risk this. There's my shop, good. Get your head out of my cup of tea, good god, cat! Oh, I can't even see what they are, so I can't take them. Never mind. I mean, I could take them, but they would leave me with fucking 5 coins. I'm definitely not doing that. Hey, person who's joined in. Ooh, champion. Easy one. I'm going to have to pause here, because I'm going to have to check my cat out, because she keeps attacking the cables. Behave, you. Go on. Out there. Thought I hadn't paused then. That was a bit lucky. Oh, do I drop coins every time I'm hit as well? I don't think I agreed to that. I get hit far too much for that kind of shit in this challenge. Jesus, this is such a terrible boss fight. Jumping good, he's just awful. And again, I can't see what's in here, so I'm gonna have to take them both. Fucking razor blade, great, that's not what I wanted. Did not want either of them. Oh, and I got fucking hit there, Jesus. This is not going well, is it? Another fucking Curse of the Blind, really? Oh. Well, this run is now over. I'm not fucking doing Cursed Eye. Get fucked. Attempt 2! Right, need to check everything for as much money as possible. And that's going to be very useful for that. Oh, fucking Super Lust! Ultra Lust, whatever. I'm not sure why my immediate reaction was to run and hug him there, but... pretty fly. Yank. That's a bit close. Come on, Sharp. Nope, nothing I want in here. Now that I know what that fucking Nun's Habit does eventually. Yeah, my inability to shoot spiders is gonna just destroy me in that challenge where I need to shoot spiders without missing. Again, Duke of Flies is nice and easy most of the time, especially when I've got enough damage to one-hit the regular flies. Box of stuff is not a good start. Death, coin, what's this do? Tears down, fantastic. That should quite clearly be labelled a box of shit stuff. Because that was a box of shit stuff. Not gonna risk going through that door until I get some kind of protection. Ah! Though again, I'm not giving it away straight away. Come on, bomb here. Please be a door. Fuck you. Right, can't go in there. Yeah, I'm screwed in that challenge where missing things kills me. Like, properly screwed. have high luck as well. That'll explain how I get so much fucking drops from that. Not so many drops from that, if I was using proper English. Speed down! Again, nothing of use in there. Though having that will give me enough protection to go back to that room. Let's go get it. Ideally, I want to obviously keep for my devil deal where possible. Before we go in there, let's just check this room here to be sure. There's no other way in. Nice. Take that. Bunch of flies, good. This is a floor one devil deal as well, isn't it? Which is very nice. Does it cost me money to get in and out of those? Jesus. That's very, very tight. There's my pointless stubby room that I've wasted a coin on. Oh, this is going to be risky. Yep, spiders. Brew's worth it. Lots of bombs. Lots of bombs. Bunch of coins. Little horn. Bullhorn, again, decent start. Especially seems I can shoot that in 2 hits. Fuck. Okay, so he's in an orb spitting mood today. I'm so screwed when it comes to that challenge. Beyond screwed. I mean, that's definitely the same one I just came out of, isn't it, here? So, don't need to be in there. Oh, that was floor 2. I thought I was on floor 1. I'm so paying attention. This is so gonna go well. I hadn't had that tears down thing. Okay, these are fly ones, that's alright. I don't mind fly ones. It is the little sock guy ones that I hit. Which I'm assuming is coming next. Oh. Okay, that was a surprisingly nice and easy room. Hey, person has just joined in. This room. Stop that, that's far too many spiders to be creating. Hey Serge, this is every door costs a coin. So you have to complete it before running out of coins. It's technically an easy one, but my fucking urge to go through every single fucking door is probably gonna cost me. I'm not sure if I can bomb these doors to get through them later on. So that could be one way to save it. Ah, cornered myself there. Also getting hit drops a bunch of coins and you lose more than you had. I'm gonna check the big room last. Fuck. See what I mean about dropping money? I've now lost coins for getting hit. I'm too fucking slow! Hold on, I'm gonna have to let my captain. You gonna behave this time, dear? Or you gonna carry on being a little bitch? Oh fuck, all of that. And it wasn't even worth it. Well, I've lost my devil deal on this fucking floor. Jesus, how many hits does he take? Have you started playing this game yet, Serge? Another dead end of wasted fucking coins. Yeah, these guys. I'm still just about fast enough to fucking avoid them. Only just. What have I missed? Where is he? There he is. Hey, Dio. Oh, this is way better than minis. Right, I am going to take that ladder. And there's the bastard. Fucking goody again. Not champion goody this time, unless the fight's gonna at least be a little bit more interesting. Only just. He means I have to walk to the sides every now and again. This is really not a good boss. Like, not even remotely a good boss. Dio, stop that! Easily the crappiest boss in the game. No devil deal. Jesus, what is it with you and USB cables, you little shit? Stop that, not yours. No. Yeah, I definitely needed some damage up. Really not doing that much damage here. Come back, you little shit. Come on. There we go. Ooh, lots of money drop. Good, good. Bob's brain, I'm not gonna use you. Yes, Serge, there's a challenge later on where every shot you miss takes health out of you. I am so screwed when that happens. because I'm in no way accurate. Saying that, I'm also not trying to be accurate, but still, it's worrying how inaccurate I am. Oh, balls. Sam's a failure. Bet you Sam doesn't even play this game. Does Sam play any games? I've got to remember not to accidentally trigger that when I don't need to. Which is something I do all the fucking time. Boss. Dio, shut up. You're attacking a door, what do you expect to happen? Idiot cat. Chub! Unfortunately, my last bomb, because my bomb bag does not seem to be doing its job of dropping bombs for me. Can't go wrong with double Jesus juice. Also cannot go wrong with bum or brimstone. Now that's an attack. Right then, let's go back and get these hearts. Oh, let's not bother because there's a room there I'm probably going to take damage in. So fuck that. Let's just go to the next floor and collect hearts. I hate this room. These are by far the worst enemy. By far the worst enemy. Well, that was stupid. I'm alarmingly low on coins now. Alarmingly low on coins already. Ah, oh, that's a coin bag, not a bomb bag, that would explain it. Yeah, Brim is not as fucking powerful as I remember it being. Incubum. Got flight. Can't complain about having flight. No, that's not worth it. And run straight into him. Good God, that is a stupid thing I just did. But I got some coins back. Also, my charge is a little bit on the slow side, which is worrying.
Are you?
What does our wizard do? Nothing. Good. Well, you're getting bombed. I'm not picking you up, whatever you are. Jesus, I'm bad at this. Unbum. Fully face. Oh, you're still alive. I'll explain it. Stupid fucking trap rooms, of course. Drop a bomb in the middle of them. So there's something a bit more than that. Off we go. The Hanged Man. Completely pointless. Coin there. One coin. Oh, I forgot. Oh, you wizard, also pointless. I wish they'd be dropping. Hangman's never needed. Wizard. I'm on mom already, that's not too bad. I am doing good. I'm not doing good, I'm about to die here. That was not a good run, even remotely. No, it's not a remotely good run. I'm not great with Brim in rooms like that, clearly. Charge time is slightly too big for my liking. Really? No heart bomb? I mean, I get a coin back after most rooms, so this is still a possibility to do it. I don't think I'll take Tears down for some reason. Oh, I didn't see him. Oh, what the fuck? This is far too many monsters. Can't believe I let him hit me. I should not be able to lose when I have Bum, he's too good. But I'm actually going to lose while having Bum and Brim. I really am going to lose while having both Bum and Brim. That's just horrendous. Fuck, of course. Oh, what a stupid run that was. Run three! And run three is off to a great start already. Ah, oh, fuck it, I'm going in. It's gonna be spiders. Ooh, it's not spiders. Fucking hell.
I can see forever.
Well, I can see forever. Oh, they're spiders. Credit card, okay. I'm using that for the heals, even though it looked stupid. Can I get that coin without being hit by the door? Come on. Yes, I can. Good, good. Okay, loads of money. Good, good. Still can't believe I failed a run with fucking Brim and Bum, my team. It's absurd. It should never have happened. Oh, boss room. Armin's turning up in rooms like this a lot recently. Fuck. Of course that was gonna hit me. I need to find that shop, see if there's anything good in it. There's the shop. And there is nothing good in it. Okay. Ooh, protection down there. Good. No protection, of course not. That's just annoying. Ooh. This could be interesting. I not reach the spiders from here? Jesus. Means I'm gonna have to go close and get hit by them. Lots of money. Got a card mimic and credit card. This could be interesting. Can I just come out this room? I'm trying to flank me, what a dick. What have we got? Two clubs, definitely isn't. Oh, no, that's not the money one. Now let's take double item vision. And then come back from the for the card if I can remember. Got to remember to come back to the card. Got to. Huh? And gonna bomb this first, because money. Well, this isn't the boss I was hoping for. Fuck. Not that heart is meant to be protected. How does the yellow hearts work then? I don't actually know. I'd be worried if two hits and kill one of them. Excuse me, that should not have hit me. But that did seem to drop more money than I had, I think. Come on then, buddies, out you come. Teleport. It's not the sun. I always get it mixed up with the sun. Where's the boss? Yeah, let's see the boss and then come back. I don't agree to them being double fucking angry fucking monstrous here though. What kind of bullshit is this? Seem to die easier. Double guppy item. Gotta take the double guppy item. Where's my credit card gone? Oh yeah, it's back on the floor over there, isn't it? That's alright. Right. Here's credit card. And let's risk this room. In the hope it's got another guppy item. It does not have another guppy item. That's a shame. Right then, got no key. Wait, oh yeah, I left in the shop, no. What pill is this? Okay, up. Acceptable pill. Why didn't I take that bomb last time? Fuck knows. I'm gonna bomb this and hope he drops a key. Bomb him. Oh, no key. Should I take on that last room in the hope that there's a key in it? I think I will. Hope it's not a stupid room. What a stupid move, Mickey. Good boy. Was not worth it. God, if only I'd bum again, I'd have so much fucking health. Got a lot of coins though, so I'm in a good position that wise. Gas. Okay. What a crap, so to speak. Okay, so I've got enough room to easily take these guys out when they charge me. That's not a problem. Oh, why did I do that? I didn't mean to do that. Well, there's my shop that I'm gonna come back to once I've charged up my fucking card again like an idiot. Why did I make such stupid fucking decisions? Ryu. Range down. Fantastic. Right then, let's go into my shop and not waste it this time. Like an idiot. Let's range down, definitely on there. Eh, don't care about chariot, I'm gonna keep a credit card. I'll fill her up again. Not that I'm gonna find another shop in this floor, shamely. I'm in a good position to win this, as long as I don't make my usual array of really fucking stupid mistakes, I shall be fine. I'm still gonna make my usual array of stupid mistakes, and then some. Of course I am. Or even money this time. Ooh, red. Guppy item? Not a guppy item. Shim. Yes, Dio, you closed the door on yourself. You can't get out if you close the door on yourself, you fucking idiot cat. Bombs, do I? Yeah, that's not worth it. That's lost. Ooh, three. Oh, good. Good off. I should get my devil deal. And hopefully it'll have bum on it. Does this work on devil deals? I don't know. Gives me three hearts, maybe. fuck. At least this should be another secondary. There we go. Two cubes of me, I may actually get fucking... No, it's Krampus. Of course it's fucking Krampus. Oh, you fucking moved, you twat. Absolute twat, Krampus. Ooh, nice. Goodbye, Krampus. I take it back. You've given me an actual good item. Come on, Meat Boy. I've never had full Meat Boy, as far as I know. Well, as far as I can remember, anyway. I still need some range up to make up for this, though. Justice, yes. Is this Justice as well? Chariot, nope. Don't want that. Only the one bomb. Will it be worth it? No! It will not be worth it. Not even remotely worth it. So who've we got? Fucking mega fatty. Definitely not worth it. Much, much worse. Seriously, no fucking money? Ah, there's my shop nice and early. Hopefully it's the right shop. Gonna sneeze. Oh. Ah, catology is so fun.
Credit.
Take all this shit for free. What have we got here? Two spades. Oh, that's the key multiplier. Strength and death. So let's take credit card again. For obvious reasons, it's fucking awesome. Ooh, you're the monkey paw. I don't know what these wishes granted are. Fuck off, bomb. I am assuming the boss is going to be this way. Fuck, there he is. Anything else drop for me? Heart. Come on, boss, be this way. There you are, good boss. And Gertie, the most boring fight in the game. Which Gertie are you? Slightly moving Gertie. Shame, I was really hoping for another fucking like pestilence or something. Here's a shot speed up, nice. Still not much range, unfortunately. Right, this is my last chance at a Harbinger to get Meat Boy, so I clearly spoke too soon. No! No tower! Nice. Big fan of that. Poor tower. I've been collecting it so much recently. And here is all feeling left out. Back. Well, I can't get to that coin. Never mind. Assuming there he is. Just the one? Okay. Ooh, lots of money. Good, good. Where's my shop so I can rob it again? Back! Anything drop for me? Nothing drop for me. That's not nice. Seriously though, no shop? Right, well, there's the boss. So, obviously come back there. Of course, fucking come back there. What sort of stupid commentary is that? Ooh, packed. Poison bombs, is it? I'm gonna stick with Wish Granted then, even though I don't technically know what it does. Shop must be this way. Of course it must be this way, it's the only fucking way to go. Jesus. I don't have to talk some shit. This goes up, sort of, the more money I have, the more damage I do as well, isn't it? Again, I can't remember what curse does, so I'm not gonna pick it up. Just in case. Fuck. I knew where he'd land as well, and I still fucked it up. Jesus, how big is this floor? Am I getting two shops? Yeah, there's the shop. Do I have the range? No. That's so close. Of course, if they murder themselves there, that's also acceptable. Keys, keys, bit of money. As good as that would be, that's chariot again, I don't want it. Right, I've got one possible shop left before I have to abandon. Well, I don't have to abandon it. Before it obviously makes sense to abandon it. Coin of you. Please be a harbinger on this floor. I really want to see Meat Boy. I haven't had the item that makes the harbinger appear, which is a shame. So there's nothing I can do in that regard. Well, it's not going to be a harbinger, unfortunately. So, no Meat Boy. fucking monstro. Oops, I thought he was going for a proper jump there. Seriously, it's Monster 2, how don't I know what to fucking do against him yet? Ah, oh, fuck's sake, seriously, every time. I know better than this. And another non-Satan room. I don't think I'm getting Guppy. It'd be nice if I got Guppy though. Right, where are we? Come on, Guppy. You're not a Guppy room. Fuck you. Of course. Fuck off. Dropped so many coins. So many coins. This looks like a little boss room. No, it's not. Well, technically it is with those guys in it. It's just not a very good boss room. There's the Starvy room. I'm annoyed those bags aren't giving me more coins though. Exactly the sort of thing they should be doing. They've just stopped giving me coins. Why have they stopped giving me coins? I've got Chariot and the Fools, let's take Chariot from now on. Where else we've got. If that's Joker, then fantastic. Suicide King? No. Let's do Chariot. And let's explore down here first. Hey, Dio. You behaving now? Death. Nope. Chariot is definitely better than death. There's the boss. Good. So I don't have to go that way. Chest in the chest. And a bomb. Okay. Wait for it. Hey, Mom. Why does that noise make it sound like... Oh, there. There we go. Well, I don't want him. I'll take this. I can't remember what it does, but I'm going to take it. Here, girl. You behaving now. Chewing my cable is not behaving. Xbox controllers are not for you. You do know I'm streaming, Dio. So why have you got your head there? Dio's a cat, by the way. Just to make sure everyone knows. Dio! Seriously, stop chewing cables. Fucking hell. You, behave. You gonna behave? Hey, Rozak. Ah, that's the one that doubles everything. Cool. Ah. Could have concentrated on them first. Fucking hell. Oh god, there's more. Where was the map? Okay. Just need to find the exit for this. Don't care about anything else. Fucker. God, how many more things are still alive? Come on. I hate these enemies. Enemies that spend so long underground are just fucking annoying. Oh god, there's more, there's forever. Okay, it was worth taking a hit for. Right, let's check up here. Nope. Well, I didn't know they did that as well. Dio! Oh look, you've just made me go hit again now, Dio. Right, hold on, I need to put this cat out in the fucking kitchen. Oi! No! Fucking naughty little shit, get out there. She will never, ever behave. Ever. Okay, who's still alive? You guys are still alive. I would really like a Hierophant around now. Hierophant would be really good about now. Nope, there's no shortcut up. No shortcut, there's no way up into that thing. Fuck off, all of you fuck off! I'm not quite sure what I was doing with that bomb there, I'll be quite honest. Ah, Skull X. Right, I think I handled that bit pretty well. Still can't fly you, which is unfortunate. The enemies I hate the most, without a doubt, are the heart and mask combo. I take more damage against them than I do any other thing. God, I wish I had bum here. I've had so many fucking heart drops, I'd have like a billion fucking health if bum was here. Does that guy count as a boss? Because he's not very good. Wait, shop? There we go, I didn't think it was a proper shop. Right, it's gonna be up to that huge room where I'm gonna take loads of damage, isn't it? Oh, it's a blast assist room, that isn't too bad. These guys are still better than Gurdy as a boss, though. Because Gurdy's fucking terrible.
Two of hearts.
Hey, blast assists, you absolute bastards. I'm not sure what's causing these black hearts to drop, but I'm really not complaining. Devil, two diamonds. There we go, full coins. Not the devil, there we go. Chariot. Shit, gonna die. I'll get using this just in case. Hate that room far too much not to use that. And before I head back... Oh, that's what the monkey paw wish is. Right, okay, and I've only got one left. Gotcha! Stop being so fast. Please be a good pill. Pretty fly, that's a decent pill. Why is this floor so big? Do 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 do. Chariot doesn't hurt anyone near as much as I thought it would. That's a shame. Oh, devil room. Oh, nice. I don't need damage up at this point, I've got a shitload of damage. Now this is gonna be a problem, bosses in every fucking room, isn't it? Fuck. Hate these guys as well. Whatever those enemies are called, I really hate them too. Okay, so maybe I'm not doing as much damage as I thought I was, which is a bit worrying. Take on Isaac. Ooh, what are you? Please be like companionship or something good. Resistance. That's pretty good. That's a crap room. Your monster too. Shit. Seriously, you guys could drop me something better than this. Does this... yeah, this works on fucking runes as well, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Wow, what a great fucking secret room this is. I'm so glad I found that secret room. Seriously, I'm never getting hearts from those again. Fuck off, war. For not turning up earlier to give me my fucking third meat boy bit. Absolute dick. Where are you? Two hearts. Pointless. Shit. That was an incredibly fucking lucky use of fucking resistance there. Ooh, thank you for the heart. Thank you for the heart. Thank you for the heart that you gave to. You guys fuck off, stop hitting me. I really need to fill up resistance before getting in there, so... ooh! Hope there's something good down there. Really hope there's something good down here. What have we got? Motherfucker! How is that a good thing? Thank you. you, Isaac. I beat you with fucking curse shot. Fuck you. Jesus Christ, I can't believe it did that to me. Two new pills have appeared. Wonder what pills those are. What am I on to next? Have a heart. Right, I'm going to take a break for some tea and food. Cheers for tuning in. Hopefully see you again later. Still can't believe I did that.